Hello everyone, myself Riddhi Sujit Parate from class 8, Bal Bharati Public School, NTPC Janor, Bharuch, Gujarat is going to make jewellery using eco-friendly articles.
The materials required for this are glue, clay, water, different sizes of caps, cutters, pen, paintbrush, acrylic color, pearl colors and hooks. For making our dough, first you have to take 3 tablespoons of clay, 2 tablespoons of glue, and a small amount of water. You have to mix it evenly till you get a fine dough. Ready for the jewelry. I am taking a small part of the dough and giving it a circular shape. To make it flat, sprinkle some dry clay on it so that it doesn't stick. Flat it with your hands. You can also use pen to make it flat. Now I am taking a cap to give it a perfect circular shape. Now my circular shape is ready. For my pendant design, I have already prepared my pattern. Using a cap, I am giving it a shape. Now using different types of caps, you can give it your wanted shape. Designs using pen cap. I am making another semicircle shape using this cap. Then again a flower. Now I am taking a cutter for my lines. Now I am putting some hooks for my design. Now I am making holes using pen refill. Now let it dry for 3 to 4 hours. Now my pendant and earrings are ready with white base color. I have also made some beads and colored them with different colors for my necklace. So let's start painting with the pendant. Now I am painting it with red, and similarly I will complete my whole painting. Now my pendants and earrings are ready and I am inserting my beads in it. Now my jewelry is ready. Thank you.
I thank my parents and teachers for their support and guidance. Thank you and have a nice day.